Hey everyone, welcome back to Bear's Workshop. In today's video, we have the 112th flyover of the Nikola site in Coolidge, Arizona. Today we saw an interesting item parked over by the charging station, a big box of something with the Nikola logo on it. It was sitting on a gooseneck trailer. Don't know what it is, but it looks pretty cool. But that was not the most interesting thing we saw today. Today we saw the crane putting up the steel columns. We saw at least two get put up while we were there. Not only that, they had the roof trusses all ready to go, just sitting on the concrete right next to the crane. We took a measurement of the crane and it was about 150 to 160 feet tall. So pretty big crane in a small little package. I thought that was pretty cool. Up front, the grading continues for the parking lot. We can see on the west side, there is a retention basin, which is in the site plans. So at this point, I'm assuming this really is the parking lot, as we can see it taking shape. All the cars in the loading dock area should have a new place to park in a few weeks. Rumor has it that there'll be some charging stations in the new lot. That's at least on the plans, so we're hoping we see those too. On a side note, we were thinking about doing a live podcast, which we would be discussing different EV news, take the opportunity to let you guys know me a little bit better, and maybe to learn about you guys too. It could be weekly, it could be monthly. Let me know in the comments if you guys would be interested. It would be more than Nikola, it would just be all sorts of EV stuff that we could chat about, anything that might be recent in the news. So if you like this video, please hit that thumbs up button. If you haven't already subscribed, please do that now. Did you know that only 15% of people who watch this video are actually subscribed? Yeah, that's a fact. A little strange, I thought it would have been more than that, but that's what the numbers tell me. You can follow us on Twitter at Bears Workshop, and thanks to all of our Patreons for helping support the channel. We appreciate your help. Now, let's go fly.